Collin County Diversity Council is the first county-wide organization to bring all local communities, cities, and all faiths together to serve our diversity population better. So I have here with me all Collin County members. They came here for meeting to see how they can serve better community. Denise, I'm going to start from you. Denise actually is very active president of Collin County Diversity Council, and she's very active in the community. Denise, I'm going to start from you.
Okay. Collin County Diversity Council, our mission is to champion the positive power of diversity in Collin County. And we do that by hosting programs. We go to different events. We work in conjunction with cities, and we work in conjunction with other nonprofits and the public to promote the positive power of diversity. That's what we do in a nutshell.
Awesome. That's great. That's awesome. And how the people can come and be involved in the Collin County Council?
They can go to our website, ccdiversitycouncil.org. We are a nonprofit. A nonprofit started in 2017. And so you can go to ccdiversitycouncil.org. And it gives you all the information. It tells our bios. It tells how we got started. So you can go to that website for more information on getting involved.
All right. Perfect. Thank you so much, Denise.
Thank you. Thanks.
How was the meeting today?
Oh, it was excellent. I had a great time learning more about what could be done in our community, and I, you know, am interested to get involved. I'm actually a student here at Collin College, so It's always great to hear, you know, what's being done in our community to reach out to more people within the diversity, the lovely diversity within our community.
All right, that's awesome. Thank you.
With all of the negative news that you always hear, it's so nice to be able to come to a function like this and see people that are really trying to come together to make good and to bring about positive change. So this is incredibly exciting, and I'm glad to be part of it.
Perfect. Thank you. And Lorenzo, what is your message for the community?
My message for the community is that we're stronger together, and that's why we see people are coming together by every, you know, faith and walk of life, trying to come together and do good and positive change for the community. And that's what I really want to let people know, you know, about our community, and that's what makes it really great.
All right. Perfect. Thank you so much, Lorenzo, for your time. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Rocio, and as we saw in the presentation in the meeting today, this is a community that has changed. This is a community that has become increasingly more diverse, especially over the last 20 years, and we need to be able to come together, you know, bring out the best of all of our differences and our cultures, and find a way to make those things the valuable things that unify us as people, and to make us even a stronger community than we were before all this change came.
Perfect. Thank you so much. How about you? What do you think about today's meeting?
I think it was fantastic. I think it illuminates what is happening all around us, and it creates a bridge for what I believe the caveat to success and harmony is, which is communication. We do that through activities, through vocals, through optics. All of those things matter, and I think that this provided the platform for that. So it was fantastic.
All right, perfect. Thank you so much. And thank you so much, guys, for watching. So you can visit the website and be part of Collin County Diversity and be really active in community and be better and serve better community. Thank you so much. And this is Ninush from Soch, the News of Dallas.